From the book of Numbers 13 from the 25. After exploring the land for 40 days, the spies returned to Moses and Aaron and to the whole community of Israel and Kadesh in the wilderness of Haran. They reported what they have seen and showed them the fruit they have brought. They said to Moses, "We explored the land and we found it to be rich and fertile. And here is the fruit. But the people who live here are powerful, and their cities are very large and well fortified. Even worse, we saw the descendants of the giants." The people, after the spies, went to the land which God has given them. They came back that, "I don't think that we can defeat these people. They are giants. They are giants. But Caleb and Joshua saw those giants as dwarf." Listen, I am here to make a prophetic statement concerning your destiny. Listen, that is why I told you people that you have to fast. Promise God the type of life you will live in these 14 days, fasting and prayer, and after the 14 days. There is nothing that Jesus cannot do. Remember in Matthew 1:21, his name shall be called Jesus, for he will save his people. In Acts chapter 4, verse 12, "There is no other name given unto man by which shall be saved, except the name Jesus." And in the book of Philippians 2:10, "At the mention of Jesus, every name shall bow." Lift that hand and call him Jesus. I don't know the giant in your life. There are many giants in our lives. Giants. That sickness that refuses to go can be your giant. Giant that is stopping you. Giant that is suppressing you. There is a giant in your life. Every successful man, watch him or her, there is always a giant. But tonight, that giant must fall. Whether that giant likes it or not, watch him to tap that leg on the ground, shout, "Fall!" Shout it, tap it again, shout, "Fall!" The giant continue. Close your eyes, continue. Continue shouting, "Fall!" Jesus came out. A man that Jesus is coming to be the king. He thought that Jesus is coming to vanish him, to remove him and become the king. Herod became a giant and he tried to kill Jesus. But the angel came and reported to Joseph, "Take this child to Egypt. Somebody want to kill him." You know, last 3 weeks ago, the Holy Spirit has been telling me, you know, it's not everything I said openly. For one reason or the other, I remember when we were in desert,
2 weeks
before the assassin people came to attack me, I reported it to the prayer warrior. I called them. The Holy Spirit showed me that some people have collected money to come to assassinate you. But when we are praying, their plans scattered. Even as I'm talking to you now, some people, satanically, demonically, people have gathered, collected money secretly in order to come to assassinate Brother Chukwu Ebukanu Zohore. Listen, it's not everything I said openly. You know, we have been in serious battle. If you watch that, if that prayer book, you hear, you see where the Almighty says pray for him. You know, the battle we are fighting, giants. There are many giants that want to stop what God is doing here. You know, the battle of Zion ministry is spiritual. After our gathering here, there are people, occult powers that are not resting. Because people are coming here to be free. People are coming here to be delivered. And these occult people occupy high places today. The only offense I have committed is the anointing that God has given me to set people free. That is the only offense I have committed. They are giant, but they will fall before me. Let me tell you, lift that hand up. Why I'm revealing it is because I know they will hear this message. For them to know, now El Amad or El Amor have already known their plans. Listen, oh, even on the Amad, he had a man. It's not everything I said openly. For some reasons, come their way. They are men, if they kill him, the people will stop going to minister. Zion ministry will close. But the Bible says, touch not my anointed, and to my prophet, and the Bible says, Romans 8:31, if God be for us, nobody can be against us. Remember in Isaiah 54:15, the word of God says, they shall gather. But if they are gathered in the hand of God, they shall scatter. And the Bible says in Isaiah 54:17 that no weapon fashioned against us shall prosper. Listen, child of God, I am not afraid. If any occult man succeed killing me today, if they succeeded, if any man succeeded killing Brother Chukwu Ebukanu Zohore, that means there is no God. Was called from the womb. Somebody like me, if you ask my mother now, she will tell you that when I was small, I've been seeing this vision. This miracle has been happening. This is not something I learned. I told the people I have not gone to any Bible school before. This is something that, even when I was a new mother, God placed my history here. Miracles was happening there. Nobody can stop what God is doing. That person will fall like a Goliath. The holy anointing of God upon me. If anybody succeeded, that means there is no God. The Bible says in Psalm 2, Kehem Bayan Abadi is Abagidoya Tereman, who believe Ashikoya Hamash. Somebody gave me a key. I didn't do anything. The problem now, occult powers are not happy. Hagana, demonic places, Amesha and Kata. Hagana, high places, and he report, Ebuka, Zion, Ebuka. Ijoa, what has he done? Lift up your hands up. Giants must fall to grace. Even an image programmer who go, hey, these are the things. When I'm going to Friday.
Even the problem, Buddha. Only get out most of all
always hear voice. A Christian, there is no better place as of now. Nothing has ever happened. We don't call to name a wing boy. And then my meeting, a broom jab of politics, a broom jab.
We are talking about giants.
I don't know any giant in your family. Giant of rising and falling. Tonight they must fall. I don't know that giant that is tormenting you. The giant of sickness. Let that giant fall tonight in the name of Jesus. If when I say this to my people, they say, don't tell them. I need to let people know. Some young boys that collected money to kill a man of God. How much would they give you? That money would become a cost money. Lift up your hands. I am talking about giants. Unamugo giants in Kemuga. You are not giants. Giant Abu. Because when God called any man of God, God has still sent people that will be delivered through that person. If you are one of the people God has trusted that is through Zion ministry that will be delivered, you can even go to Elijah, if Elijah is not alive. Elijah cannot deliver you. Because there is a man of God that God has said that is through this person. That is why some people can live in the whole world now. I am here to see a man of God anointed like a Egyptian man. Both the priests, both the pastors in the whole world. I am here to see a man that God is with like him. But there are people that can go to. I'm going to explain something to you. I want to explain something to you. If God has chosen a man of God, He has trusted thousands of souls in His hand. You can even see someone that if God has said that He's doing Zion, that He will deliver. He will deliver our power. I don't know whether you understand. And if the society killed any man of God that God has called, that means the whole people that God has trusted in His hands may remain poor, barren until they die. I don't know whether you get what I'm saying now. Likewise, you hear many people destined attached to your home. Everyone gave a man a happy village, they are bad boy. Basha for your key, two years, or so that I can give. Open up your boy, like, oh, yeah, oh, we're going on a village. So, there are people that will succeed through you. If you don't make it, it will affect those people. Can you hear? Can you get what I'm saying? You are created that through you somebody will be delivered. And if you did not make it, many people look at that today as an example. Do you know many people walking under him? Thousands of both foreigners and Nigerian people. If there is nobody like that today, most of those people today that are millionaire through him, they may remain poor. Anybody, there are people God trusted in your hand. Tell yourself, tell your neighbor, there are people God has trusted in your hands. Touch people beside you, tell them, there are somebody, people God has trusted in your hand. Tell that person, may you never disappoint them. Shake that person, may you never disappoint them. Let me try to explain what I'm telling you on. That I was born today, I am alive. Through my parents. My father and my mother gave birth to me. Maybe if my father died when he was young, I may not be alive today. But hey, I'm going to go back. So, if they get you, they will get many people. That is why they will not get you. Check that person, Mr. Say, they will not catch you. This is 40 days program. Now it's
testimony. What we are dealing tonight is giant. Another giant before you. That giant could be barrenness. That barrenness has been tormenting you for 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, 6 years, 10 years, 40, 15 years, 20 years. Giant of barrenness has been tormenting you. Let that barrenness giant to fall.
That giant has been tormenting you for a long time. There are many brothers here. Your own giant is rising and falling.
There
is a leaking place in your destiny. There is one particular place that is leaking. And that is why whenever money enters that hand, that place that is leaking, it will disappear. Some people, when you are getting to 1 million, it will come. May you, I command the spirit of rising and falling in the name of Jesus. Anytime money enters your hand, it will disappear. That is a giant of rising and falling. Some people, if your money wants to cross like 1 million, 2 million, something will happen, you will go back. That giant must fall tonight. Every giant of rising and falling, Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! When you come in, so that you see giant of rising and falling. Marsh, wait a moment. Giant of rising and falling. 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 When you come in, let me ask you, man. Giant of rising and falling. 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 Upon you, the Holy Ghost! You can only go there anyway. I don't know your own giant. Your own giant may be late marriage. Many sisters now was in. I get to lie in a bend. Hey! In a shake, can't get a bend. Giant of late marriage. Giant of late marriage. In the church, in the giant. We're black people, we're in the giant of late marriage.
Oh,
Shame that spirit. Shame it. Answer people. Hey, let me show you. Giant of late marriage. Giant of late marriage. Continue, 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 continue.
Watch you do it again, you're going to touch your father. I'm going to go.
mountain. You also got strength in instance. Who are you to defy the army of the Lord? Today, the Lord will put you in my hand. May the Lord put all your enemies into your hands. Those that are fighting against you, may the Lord put them in your hands. And in David he says, you are a constant giant. Today, I will cut off your head.
Jezebel is a witchcraft.
righteousness, the king of poverty, the king of poverty, king of sorrow, the 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 king of sorrow. It is strong, 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 it is strong. Satanic king, very blessed. Satanic king, very happy. Satanic king, that is very happy. Satanic king, that is very happy. Satanic king, very happy. Satanic king, very happy. Satanic king, very happy. Let that king die. Let that king die. The Satanic king, not the very king. Not the very king. Not the very king. Very happy. Very happy. That king is not a Satanic king.
Not to the chair, not like anybody, not like anybody.
You have been crying for a long time. You have been crying over this condition for a long time. Now is the time for your freedom. Now is the time for your freedom. Now is the time for your freedom. Lift your hand and shout, oh King of righteousness. Let me ask you to pray. Oh King of poverty.
Holy Ghost! The Holy Ghost! before I start to go, lift up your hands. Oh Lord, any Bible in my body.
Shakana.
churches in the number. Break every revelation. Yes, 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 Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes. Michelle, Father, now let it be transferred. Transfer. The one person of our nation is anointing. Take it. The anointing you have lost, the grace you have lost, the glory you have lost. Abara, you see, my little woman, you can come out with that. You shall have that. You can come out with that. You can come out with that. You can come out with that. Abara, they see you close your eyes.
Don't give the promise. Don't give the promise.
it now. Take it now. Receive the unction of unction. Receive the unction of unction. Receive the unction of prosperity. Receive it now. Lift up your hands. Receive it now. I am taking you to Calvary. I am taking you to Golgotha. Where Jesus died. Where did Jesus die? Mechigere aluga. Arete wachine lima sakata. Meche. I'm taking you to Calvary. Lift up your hands. I am invoking the blood of Calvary. The blood of Calvary. Yes, Lord, for me. Power. We tell us that we are not shaka. Close your eyes. I am taking you to Calvary. I am taking you to Calvary. I am taking you to Calvary. I am taking you to that particular place that Jesus died. Look at the three cross. Look at the three cross. Look at the three cross.
Come here, I can have you. I want to help.
giant. Family agony, I'm going to be
in Jesus is
his feelings are somebody's family. This family that nobody is getting married. The family that are flowing by curses. His curse flowing the family. Now the blood is flowing there. It is flowing now. All the women want to go back here to Yes, now. Somebody's telling the rules of Jesus. Somebody's telling the rules of Jesus. Irresistible rules. Take it now. Irresistible. Take it. What? Of Jesus. Take it now. The holy news of Jesus. Take it now. Let it see me here. Two,
something, amen. Prayer. Lord Jesus Christ.
I'm going to get you there. Thank you. Thank you.